Mike Dubke resigns, and Press Secretary Sean Spicer will reportedly give fewer briefings.